Hi. So in this vlog, I will be sharing to you my experience and how I traveled from the airport to the city center. So you have a lot of options actually. You can travel by taxi or by bus. But since most of the Bruneians here have cars, so they usually travel with their cars. But since I'm a tourist, so and I want to save money, so I'll be traveling by bus. Let's go.
Thank you.
this is what their bus terminal looks like. So I'm now here outside the bus terminal. This is what it looks like here. Basically what you will see here in their bus terminal. It's not that high end, it's not even air conditioned, but well, it looks good. Okay, so my next problem is how to go to the hostel where I'm staying, where I will be staying. And I guess it's on that direction, my back. Okay, let's go.